Amerika'daki Gulfport şehrindeki bir çifte ait olan bu havuzda sabah saatlerinde su içerisinde kıpırdayan büyük bir şey görmeleri üzerine görevlileri çağırırlar. Amerika'nın Florida eyaletinden olan bu görüntülerde yüzme havuzuna girmiş iri bir timsah uzun uğraşlar sonucu yakalanıyor.
And he looked thankful to me.
Looks like he's been through this a few times.
Has he?
I can send it to you if you want.
Did you get it? Oh, alright. I was wondering. I was saying someone should get this on video. It's not every day this happens.
Oh, you're in the water? You're crazy. Smart little feller.
So what do you do with them now?
I'm going to take them to a holding pen we have. After a while, we'll sell them to a gator farm.
Wow. Didn't look too happy.
Avustralya'dan olan bu görüntülerde yavru bir timsah çağrılan ekip tarafından zorlanmadan yakalanıyor.
Let's see what's gonna happen, eh?
Hope it's not too cold.
I haven't been in there for a day or two, luckily.
Alright, here we go. Oh, freedom. Come here, little bugger. You don't try this at home. I don't recommend it. And certainly if you get a croc in your pool, you call someone, don't try and get them out yourself. Now, the trick to it is that I find is try and sneak up behind them and slide your hand underneath the bottom. And there you go. We've got him. There you go, Jack.
Mate.
Now, what we'll do though, just to settle him down, I reckon, before we put him in the bag, we'll hypnotise him. Have you ever seen a chook hypnotise?
No.
This is how you hypnotise a croc.
Bir spor salonuna ait olan bu havuzun içine giren timsah, polislerin de yardımıyla yakalanıyor. Oldukça iri olan bu timsah havuzdan çıkmamak için çok fazla dirense de sonunda yakalanıp havuzdan çıkarılıyor.